Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer really needs no introduction to Rockford audiences. He is currently performing at the Riverboat in Northtown, and we would like to mention that the instrument he is playing is the mini grand piano, the Yamaha Clavinova. If you look up class in the dictionary, I think you'll find a picture of Mike Pizzuto.
Thank you.
identify with Mike because we're both a couple of classy guys. Mike and I bowl together, by the way, on Tuesday nights. We're on the same bowling team. How are you enjoying the show? You ain't seen nothing yet. We're taking you for a ride. We're headed to Broadway, I'll tell you. We've got big things planned. What do you two want? First Mike comes out, now you come out? No. I can handle this baby by myself, you know?
Well, it's just that you said something about Broadway.
Broadway, you know. No. The Broadway Express. Give my regards to Broadway.
Okay, well, okay, see.
Huh? Take off my what?
No.
Oh, my jacket. Oh. Take off my jacket and expose my cummerbund to.
Come on. It won't hurt a bit. Come on. Whoa. Heh. Do I hear a bit? Oh, here.
All right, now we're ready. Okay, Broadway, give my...
No.
We're not done yet?
No.
Give my regard, Herald Square. Ah, I got it. Yeah. Oh. Pardon me, I'll give you my good side. Now we're ready. Give my regard. Am I ready now? Huh? How about if I do an impression? Who's that guy that... Red Skelton used to do it. Now we got it. The poor soul. How does this thing work? I can't. Oh, I'm talking into the cane. Hello. Crying out loud. I didn't know it'd be this tough. Ah, I got it. You want to? Woo! Okay, are we ready now? Thank you, Patty, Nancy, my lovely assistants. Give my regards to Broadway. Here's what we've got. Oklahoma, Saturday Night Fever, West Side Story, The Wiz, The Great White Way, and I'll get off the stage and get the entertainers on. Give them a hand.
There's always magic in the air.
But when you're walking down the street and you ain't had enough to eat, the glitter rubs right off and you're nowhere.
They say that
but looking at them just gives him the blues. But how you gonna make some time when all you got is one thin dime? And one thin dime won't even shine your shoes. They say that I
till we are stars on Broadway, and we won't quit till we are stars on Broadway. Broadway, Broadway, Broadway.
Thank you.
too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short and put you through hell and give you support for being alive. Being alive. Make me alive. Make me confused.
I'd let my golden chances Janet Gunter.
Please welcome Jeff Peterson. There's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. Phone'll jingle, door'll knock, open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it soon. Catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river. Something, come on in, don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach, maybe two.
Jeff Peterson. Next in our Broadway segment, Rob Edwards.
Mariah,
lost and all alone. There ain't no word but lonely. And I'm a lost and lonely man without a star to guide me. Mariah, call my love to me. I need my girl beside me. Mariah.
Thank you.
Julian DeLuna.
How about if we take you from Broadway to Oklahoma?
Talk again.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Magic Monday Orchestra under the direction of Julian DeLuna. Thank you. Mr. Julian DeLuna and the Magic Monday Orchestra. And that was a Julian DeLuna arrangement. Now, welcome to the Magic Monday stage again, Mike Williamson and Crossroads.
Searching up and down, joining in the latest thing. I run around looking for a lover, waiting for bells to ring. Riders to the stars,
we are flying,
I can see the clouds rolling by. Riders to the stars,
we are soaring.
All we can do is try. We are riders to the stars. We are riders to the stars.
Riders.
Do it, girls. Billy wants a fancy car. Says it's just what he needs. Boats in to show it. Just what they're blowing. Following foolish leads. And Christy wants to find her millionaire. A miracle in the rain. I lift my head right up to the sun. Never come back again. Riders to the stars.
We are flying.
I can see the clouds rolling by. Riders to the stars.
We are safe. We are soaring.
All we can do is try. We are riders to the stars. We are riders to the stars. Some folks have money and others survive. God knows it's not easy just being alive. The dreamer dreams on and dreams never die. Long as we try
to get to the lead.
Long as we try.
Got to believe.
Riders to the stars.
We are flying.
I can see the clouds rolling by. Riders to the stars.
We are sailing.
We are soaring.
All
we can do is try. We are riders to the stars.
Got to believe.
We are riders to the stars. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'd like to do for you right now a Billy Joel song. One, two. One, two, three, four. That's the Crossroads Band, folks. Some love is just a lie of the heart. The cold remains of what began with the passionate start. And they may not want it to end, but it will, it's just a question of when. It's a matter of trust. You can't go. distance with too much resistance. I know you have doubts, but for God's sake, don't shut me out. This time you got nothing to lose. You can take it, you can leave it, whatever you choose. And I won't hold back anything. And I'll walk away a fool or a king. Some love is just a lie of the mind. It's make believe until it's only a matter of time. Well, some have learned to adjust, but then it never was a matter of trust. Play it now.
Williamson, who is, of course, Mr. Magic Monday, and he'll be back out a little bit later, as will some of your favorite entertainers. I'm back out here to do a few thank yous, a few introductions, and give you a break. You can just look at me for a few seconds. Everything else will look much better afterwards. We'd like to thank the Coronado Theater, and particularly their stagehands, for their help with Magic Monday again this year. We appreciate that. We would also like to thank Rock Valley College for the slides and the slide projector that's been used this evening. And Jackson Piano for that most interesting clavinova. It's like a mini grand piano that Mike Pizzuto was playing. It's a Yamaha. It's hard to believe that all that great sound came out of that. We have a thank you and an apology to express at the same time tonight. You may have read or heard that we were going to raffle off a sculpture, a wildlife sculpture, by artist Gordon Ring. And we really appreciate Gordon's involvement. The problem that we had was, due to the legal technicalities involved in getting a raffle license, we couldn't fulfill them all and meet them all in time to do it properly, and we apologize for any misinformation. That's the bad news. The good news is that Gordon has told us that he intends to finish the work and that he will make it available for a future American Cancer Society fundraiser. So we want to thank Gordon for that. There are a few people that we would like to thank. Of course, Mike Williamson, who was Mr. Magic Monday. It was his idea, and he has nurtured this program through now its sixth year. We would also like to thank the folks that I mentioned earlier, Tom and Mary Ellen Goble, John Guy, who are the co-chairmen this year. We'd also like to thank Rich Gaines, who is the liaison between the Cancer Society board and the folks that put Magic Monday on. And if I can tell a personal story, I would like to personally thank Rich and John, Mary Ellen, Tom, Mike Williamson. Another radio station that I won't mention tried to force me off the Magic Monday stage this year. And they could have made the very easy decision to say, wait a minute, it's either Bill or them, and we have to take the safe route, so it's them. They opted not to do that. They said, Bill, you've been our friend for a long time. We would like to keep you on the Magic Monday stage. I appreciate that. It apparently has paid off. This is the largest crowd we've ever had at the Coronado Theater, 1,600 people. Thank you very much. Broadway with tonight's crowd. You folks have raised $50,000 for research into cancer, and that, by the way, is what it's really all about. Now, you thought you've seen it all. Singers and dancers and magicians, and hey, we got something for you. You ain't seen nothing yet, I'll tell you. We have a chair. How about that? But not just any old chair. We're not just any old act. Thank you, lovely stagehand. What we have for you tonight, excuse me so I don't get tangled up. Now watch me trip over it. What we have for you tonight is something I can hardly wait to see. Bob DeVita and the Musical Saw. Bob. Mr. Bob DeVita and the Musical Saw. Hey, Gino. You see what he did? He played a saw. He's playing the duels.
Hey, Louie, the guy played a saw.
Duels? Wait a minute, I'm gonna go check it out, Gino.
The guy played a saw. Hey, Louie.
It's a saw.
Hey, Louie, I'm gonna bring the tools out.
Bring the tools.
Maybe we could play something, huh?
Bring the tools. If you can play the saw, what can we play? Hey, Gino, what do you got? It's Gino Goomba. Gino Goomba, my Goomba. He played a saw. Open the thing, Gino. All right, shut the box. What do you got? All right, I got it. Fix the mic. Here. All right, Gino will play the hammer. Okay. Silent night. Huh? What? Wait a minute. Hold on a second. Here, you take that. You got anything backstage we can play with our tools? Oh, thanks a lot. We don't get no respect. Here, I got it. If he can play the saw, Bob, you think we can play the wood and the pipe?
That'll work just fine.
Yeah, we'll take the pipe. Okay, you play the wood. Okay, I'll take, whoa. I'll take the wrench. What do you want?
I want the wood.
All right, you got the wood. All right. What do you want to play? You did something Irish. How about we play the Polish national anthem? No? All right, I'll tell you what. My mother was Irish. Can we do another Irish song? You folks know when Irish eyes were smiling? Played on the saw, the wood, and the pipe. Let's see him follow this act. Welcome back to the magic. Go fix the plumbing. What do you want now? Oh, you want your tools back. Just a second. Union plumber. I'll keep the pipe. Hit the road, will you? He'll do anything for another round of applause. Gino Mastriani, thank you, Gino. My brother Goomba. How would you like to have to follow that on stage? Welcome back a couple of Magic Monday veterans, Nancy Erickson and Patty Armato.
Thanks a lot, Bill.
Whenever I call you friend, I begin to think I understand. Anything we are, you and I have always been, ever and ever. I see myself within your eyes, and that's all I need to show me why. Everything I do always takes me home to you, ever and ever. Carry on. heavenly.